garlic chickpea flour fried fritters or garlic garbanzo beans fried fritters. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the evening snacks recipes and one of the most unique of the garbanzo beans recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the chickpea recipes and one of the most delicious of the garlic recipes and one of the most unique of the fritter recipes and one of the most delicious of the fried recipes. Today we are going to make garlic chickpea fried fritters. We've taken 100 grams of chickpea flour, around 75 grams of chopped garlic, salt to taste, and 1 spoon of mixture spices. Put in salt and mixture spices, the chopped garlic, mix. Mix that in. Put in water little by little. Then mix. It's first to make a batter. Make sure that there are no lumps and the batter is smooth. This can be used to make the fried fritters. Heat the pan and pour in 3 to 4 ml of oil into each of the cavities of the pan. Let it get heated. Now pour in the batter for the chickpea and the garlic into the oil. And let it cook. tomato. Let it fry. Let it fry thoroughly. Now slowly take off the pan and onto the plate. Drain off the oil and serve. Now slowly pour in the batch. Let it fry. This is the final garlic chickpea flour fried fritters, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the evening snacks recipes and one of the most unique of the garbanzo beans recipes and one of the most delicious of the chickpea recipes and one of the most unique of the garlic recipes and one of the most delicious of the snack recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.